the new AI tools.
When will AI be able to solve competition-level mathematics with greater than 80% accuracy?
That a new group of people saying we're going to try to build AGI.
Everyone is talking about AI and machine learning. But what actually is the difference between those two? Are they the same thing? Well, today, we are going to untangle this digital conundrum. First, let's talk about artificial intelligence, or AI as it's most commonly known. When you hear the term AI, what images are conjured in your mind? Currently, I assume ChatGPT comes to mind. But what else? Do you see visions of robots bustling about, each busy with their tasks, mimicking human activity with impeccable precision? Or perhaps you envision an even grander future where machines aren't just emulating humans, but are thinking and responding just like us. Well, that's about the ultimate vision of AI. But let's rewind and break it down a bit. AI is a broad field in computer science where machines are designed and built to perform tasks that typically require human intelligence. But what does this mean? Let's take some everyday tasks. Understanding spoken language or recognizing patterns in data. Or consider something more strategic, like making tactical decisions in a game of chess. These are all examples of tasks we humans perform using our intelligence. AI aims to teach machines to do these and more. It's about creating algorithms that can solve problems and improve based on the experience, just like a human would. Now, you might be wondering, what's the true goal of AI? Is it to replace us humans? Well, not quite. The real aim is to create intelligent systems that can perform complex tasks efficiently, effectively, and most importantly, without human intervention. And these aren't distant, far-fetched concepts. In fact, AI is all around us. Those digital assistants that greet us every morning? That's AI. Siri, Google Assistant, and Alexa use complex AI algorithms to understand our language, answer our queries, and perform tasks, whether it's setting your alarm, playing your favorite tune, or even telling you a joke. And what about autonomous cars? The ones that promise to transport us while we sit back and relax? They're an excellent example of AI in action, using intricate AI systems to perceive their environment, make decisions, and navigate roads just like a human driver would. Even when you're scrolling through your Netflix recommendations or browsing Amazon for your next purchase, you're interacting with AI. Those handy recommendation systems use AI algorithms to analyze your past behavior, your likes and dislikes, and then they suggest movies, products, or music you might enjoy. So AI isn't only about making our tasks easier and helping us make informed decisions. It's about working alongside us to create a future where technology and humans coexist in synergy. Here are examples of how AI is used today. Voice assistants. Siri, Google Assistant, and Alexa are popular examples of AI. They understand natural language, respond to questions, and perform tasks such as setting alarms, making phone calls, sending texts, or playing music. Recommendation systems. AI algorithms are used by platforms like Netflix, Amazon, and Spotify to analyze your past behavior and preferences to recommend movies, products, or music you might like. Autonomous vehicles. Self-driving cars like those being developed by Waymo, Google, and Tesla use AI to perceive the environment, make decisions, and navigate roads. Chatbots and virtual assistants. Many businesses use AI-powered chatbots and virtual assistants to handle customer inquiries and provide support. Healthcare. AI is used to predict diseases, assist in diagnosis, and personalize treatment plans. For example, Google's DeepMind has developed an AI that can predict certain eye diseases with high accuracy. Let's now delve into the fascinating world of machine learning, or ML, as it is widely known. Think of machine learning as a subset of AI, or perhaps more illustratively, as the fuel that powers the engine of AI. Without ML, AI would just be a shell, impressive to look at but lacking substance. To achieve the full potential of AI, to make it more than just a machine following a predefined set of instructions, we need machine learning. ML is like the mentor that guides AI on its learning journey. It's a method that helps us achieve AI, giving it the ability to learn, adapt, and improve. But how does machine learning work? The process is akin to how we humans learn. We feed data into an algorithm, allowing the system to learn from this data. The system then uses this learned knowledge to make predictions or decisions based on the patterns it identifies in the data. The truly remarkable aspect of machine learning? It's a self-improving system. It learns from experience, adjusting and refining its processes based on the outcomes of its decisions or predictions. It's like a chess player analyzing their games to identify mistakes and improve their strategy. Over time, the ML system gets better, more accurate, and more precise. It continues to learn, adapting to new data and changing circumstances. That's the beauty of machine learning. To give you a more tangible understanding of machine learning, let's consider a practical example. Imagine we want to create a system that can identify pictures of cats. How would we approach this? Well, we would employ a machine learning algorithm. We would show this system thousands, even millions of images of cats. Cats of different breeds, sizes, colors, in different poses, in different environments. Much like a human, our system starts to recognize common patterns and features that define a cat. The shape of the ears, the eyes, the whiskers. Over time, as we feed it more and more cat images, our algorithm starts to understand what a cat looks like. It gets better at identifying cats in images it has never seen before, even if the image is a bit different from what it has previously learned. It's a lot like teaching a toddler to recognize animals by showing them picture books. At first, they might not distinguish between a cat and a dog. But as you keep pointing out the differences, they start recognizing and remembering the distinctive features. Before you know it, they can excitedly point out a cat in any picture book, or even out in the real world. That's the essence of machine learning, the ability to learn from data, to derive knowledge from patterns, and to use that knowledge to make accurate predictions or decisions. And it's this ability that gives AI the semblance of human-like intelligence. Machine learning, ML, as a subset of AI, specifically refers to systems that can learn from experience. ML models use data to improve their performance over time. Here are some examples. Email filtering. ML algorithms are used by email services like Gmail to classify emails into categories like primary, social, promotions, or to identify spam messages based on patterns they learned from past data. Social media. Facebook uses ML for several features, including tagging suggestions for photos. The algorithm is trained on a vast number of images to recognize and suggest who to tag. Fraud detection. Banks and financial institutions use ML algorithms to identify unusual patterns or anomalies in transaction data that may indicate fraudulent activity. Predictive typing. Google's autocomplete feature in Search and Gmail's Smart. Compose use ML to predict what you might type next, based on patterns in data it has processed. Speech recognition. Machine learning algorithms are used in speech recognition systems to convert spoken language into written text. They learn from a vast amount of data to understand the nuances of human speech. To summarize, AI is the broad discipline, and ML is a method of achieving artificial intelligence through algorithms that can learn from and make decisions based on data. Please help us out by subscribing, liking, and commenting on this video. Thank you for watching. Over and out.